Good evening, everyone. How are you tonight? It is me, it's Harry B. Happy, and I'm here with you for our nightly sitting meditation. And welcome to you. I hope that if you didn't join us earlier, I hope that you had a great day. I hope that you've had beautiful weather. I hope that you've been able to step out of the house just a little bit and get some sunshine, get some fresh air. I know we're in a time of social distancing and a little bit of self-quarantine, but I do hope you take just a moment to step outside and get some fresh air, because we need that. We need some, when we've got the sunlight, take advantage of it. Get that beautiful vitamin D. Get it into your system. And it just brings joy when you can go outside and be around a tree. Good evening to everybody. I can see David and Glenna and Blue and Lakshmi. Good to see everybody here. And it's time to do some sitting meditation tonight. A time to still the mind, still the body, and really bring yourself into a state of internal peace. Earlier tonight, of course, we did our chanting meditation and the Ho'oponopono meditation, which is a very active meditation for clearing away blockages. Now it's time to just work on ourselves. So let's just take a moment. Good evening, Michael. How are you tonight? And for any of you who can't see these comments, maybe on YouTube, I've got a whole other set of comments coming over, but really it's not a discussion. It's a sitting meditation tonight. So let's take some deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth, breathing in fresh, loving energy, and breathing out all stress, all anxiety, all fear, anger, and dis-ease. Just allowing the body to completely relax. Letting go of the day. Releasing the past, it's already gone. Not worrying about the future, it's not here yet. Just staying here and now in the present moment. Beautiful, beautiful moment. A beautiful moment here with each and every one of you. And let's just take this moment to begin to close our eyes. Bring our attention to the top of our head. And just tell the top of your head to relax and let go. And just move that sensation down through the face. As you go past the eyes, ears, nose, and mouth, just once again say, let go. And just move all of that attention down through the shoulders. I love you, shoulders. And I just want you to let go. Let go and relax. Breathing down into the arms, hands, wrists, fingers. And breathing out, just let go. Let go. Just feel all of that stress flow from the head down through the shoulders, through the arms and hands, and out the fingertips. bring your attention into your heart. And the love you have for your heart. Your heart that works for you day in and day out. No judgment. Breathing love into the heart. And as you breathe out, just tell your heart to let go and relax. And then breathe into the lungs, breathing in fresh air, fresh oxygen, fresh energy. And breathing out, just tell the lungs, I love you. Relax, let go. Breathing in down into the spleen, pancreas, and liver. Breathing in, say, I love you. Breathing out, say, let go. Relax. Breathing in to the kidneys. Breathing in, I love you. I love your kidneys. Breathing out. Say, thank you. Relax. Let go. Breathing down through the hips, into the legs, the thighs, the hamstrings. Just breathing into them, say, I love you. And breathing out, just let go, relax. Breathing into the shins and calves. Saying, I love you to the shins and calves. And breathing out. Let go. Let go. Let go. Breathing into the feet, the ankles. Just feel the love for your feet. And as you breathe out, just say, let go, let go, let go. Breathing down into the earth, completing the connection between heaven, human, and earth. Breathing down through the crown into the middle of the body. Breathing out through the bottom of the feet. Take this time to go into your own meditation. If you don't have a practice already, just follow your breath in and out. In and out. Or you can simply follow the sound of the gongs. And we'll see you in about 20 minutes.
Thank you.
and just take a moment and take a deep breath, and bringing your attention down to the bottom of your feet. And then feel the light of the universe flowing through your crown, down through your body, beginning to fill your body up from the bottom of the feet up, the tip of the toes, moving up through the feet, through the ankles, that bright light shining all the way down through the calves and the shins, moving up through the knees. Through the quads, through the hamstrings, the hips, kidneys, liver, spleen, pancreas, all the way up through the digestive system, into the lungs and heart, fingertips, hands, wrists, forearms, upper arms, shoulders, neck, all the way up through the face and the head, completely filled up with light. And as you breathe in, that light gets stronger and brighter. And as you breathe out, you can open up the pores of your skin and allow the light to shine through. When you first do this, you might see a little bit of a gray smoke or a dark smoke. And don't worry about that. That's just toxins leaving your body. Breathing in light, making it brighter and brighter. And breathing light out of the skin through every pore of the skin. And one more breath in. And seal off the pores of the skin, opening your eyes. Begin to move your hands and wrists and shoulders. Just move your entire body a little bit. And I want to thank each and every one of you for being here with us tonight for our sitting meditation. Take this time to disconnect from everything. Disconnect from your computers and TVs and just try and go have a beautiful, beautiful rest. And we will see you again tomorrow for both 9 p.m. Central Time for our healing and clearing meditation and again at 10 p.m. for our sitting meditation. I'm grateful to have each and every one of you here. Thank you to all the people who are sponsoring these meditations. And I will see you tomorrow. Be well. Be happy. Stay blessed. And we'll see you tomorrow. Good night.